Your customers expect to communicate with your bot using everyday language. Einstein Bots uses natural language processing, known as NLP, to turn any text from customers into data that the bot can use to take action. First, help your bot understand what your customers want to accomplish in a conversation. That's where the intent model comes in. This video shows you how to create a basic intent model for your bot, and you will learn how to source and improve intent data over time. Einstein Bots uses NLP via an intent model to identify customer text. These intents, such as "find my order," are tied to dialogues in the bot builder. The bot intent model predicts the likelihood that what the customer said matches one of the intents in the model. Different ways that previous customers asked for the intent train the intent model and are called utterances. To choose the intents to include in your model, identify the tasks that you want the bot to handle. What are the main reasons that customers reach out to your agents? Characteristics of good intents are tasks that are common, unique, and have a clear action or information that the bot can provide. We recommend that you pick 3 to 5 unique tasks and describe them starting with a verb. When you build an intent model, try to balance the number of utterances across the intents to help the bot make accurate predictions. Intent models are like a mobile. The best models are balanced with an equal number of utterances across multiple intents so the bot can make an accurate prediction. Bots require at least 20 utterances to turn on Einstein. The more examples, the better. Create high-quality utterances that are varied and unique to ensure that your bot understands your customers. Limit utterances to 250 characters or less and vary the word lengths. To naturally vary your utterances, try crowdsourcing them by asking your coworkers for ideas. To enable intents, click Enable Dialogue Intent on the Bot Builder. A new tab appears where you can add intent sets or utterances. You can add utterances to the intent manually. Or you can add an Einstein intent set of many utterances at once. Check out the App Exchange for pre-built intent sets that contain utterances for your industry. If your company uses chat, you can use Input Recommender to source utterances from your historical chat transcripts. To improve your bot, you can add new utterances, use bot training to improve accuracy, or add new balanced intents. To get ideas for new intents, review utterances that have empty suggestions. Learn what your customers say that your bot doesn't understand, then add intents accordingly. To learn more, check out these resources, or join us on the trail at trailblazer.salesforce.com.